Hi, it's Faraz from Zero Density. When it comes to prepare and export CAD data to Unreal 4, FBX is always a tool of trade. However, there are several things that designers need to take care of while designing their scenes for FBX export. For this video, I am going to be focused on basic overview, and the detailed workflow will be shared in future videos. These are the most basic requirements for exporting a scene from 3ds Max. There are two ways that can be adopted to import FBX from almost any DCC application. You can import individual assets from Content Browser or FBX Full Scene Import from the File menu. When you import content through the Content Browser using the FBX pipeline, the FBX import options dialog appears. The importer will automatically adjust its settings based on what kind of assets you want to import, and you can always customize them from this dialog box. If you want to import full scene, then FBX Full Scene Import will be your choice, and it gives you more control over the assets that you want to import. After you select your FBX file, it asks you to select location for your contents. The FBX import options give you complete control over which asset will be imported into your scene and which will be included in the final output. You can also establish named group of specific import settings and quickly assign them to object in your scene. FBX scene data asset contains all of the linking information between the original FBX scene and all of the assets that were just imported into your project. Alright guys, that's it for now, and stay connected for more.